So, babe, tell them where we're going today.
Today, we are driving south. We're going to Prince Frederick.
And?
The whole reason we picked Prince Frederick today, like it's home twister, is because I read of a place called, I can't remember the name of it.
Cypress Creek?
Battle.
Yeah, I think.
Battle Cypress Creek Swamp or something like that. And it just looks like a pretty hike. So we picked that.
Yes.
That's why we picked Prince Frederick.
So where are we at? Tell camera where we're at.
We are on Maryland Route 4.
What's the sign say? Richie Marlboro Road. Everybody!
Okay, so we just made it to our destination for lunch. But before we go in to eat, we're going to talk about Prince Frederick. And I pulled some stuff off Wikipedia. And I found some interesting things on here. let's see. It served as the county seat of Calvert County since 1722. Can you believe that? And that's when officials chose a plot of land known as Williams's Old. That's where the spot where the new county courthouse was being built.
And it only took them 10 years.
And then in the War of 1812, Commodore Joshua Barney's Chesapeake Bay Flotilla found refuge.
We're teaching her words today.
From the advancing British in St. Leonard's Creek, several miles south of Prince Frederick. In June of 1814, while lying siege to Barney's force, the British, under the command of Admiral Sir Alexander Cochrane, plundered and destroyed the area nearby, including burning the town of Prince Frederick.
That rat bastard.
And then in 1882, so that was in 1814, and then in 1882, Prince Frederick burned a second time. A massive fire destroyed virtually the entire town and the courthouse. And then a new courthouse was erected on the same spot, and it remains the center of Calvert County's government to this day. So we're going to have to go find the courthouse. Let's see. We might go visit Linden, which is the Historical Society house. In April of 2002, an F4 tornado cut just south of Prince Frederick and killed only one person.
That's some shitty luck.
Now this one we found really weird. I'm gonna read the paragraph so you can understand.
With a straight face.
Yes. Straight. Located on the southeastern side of town, okay, there's a very large triangular, retention pond at the site of the Prince Frederick Wastewater Treatment Plant. Final approval for the plant was obtained in December of 2000. plant's strange UFO-like appearance, approximately 500 feet in long per side, and the location is in a secluded and heavily wooded area. In satellite imagery on Google Earth, it's evoked the curiosity of many locals who have nicknamed the site the Giant Triangle and speculated on its purpose. Noble residents, Louis L. Goldstein, who's the Comptroller of Maryland. What?
You want me to say it?
What?
His catchphrase.
Oh, okay, yeah, he had a catchphrase, which is...
God bless y'all real good.
there's a phrase. Best-selling author Tom Clancy operated an insurance business in Prince Frederick prior to... Alright, we're going to go into the sketchy Mexican bar.
Totally.
It has really good ratings, and we'll let you know how it is. How's your meal?
I think it's really, really good.
Because you know what you're eating, I know what you're eating. So we're at the Fiesta Bar and Grill. We're the only ones in here. But the food is really good. That's my food. It's good.
Will we hold it in like an interview you took?
No, I'm good. My food's good.
It was hella good food.
It's really good food.
Check it out.
Fiesta Bar and Grill. Definitely check it out.
Awesome food.
But it seems like every time we go out to eat, something funny happens. We've already shared our ninja story.
Mm-hmm.
Today, something funny happened to us, and we couldn't get it filmed. We're the only ones in the restaurant, right? Only ones.
Only ones. It's weird. It's either we go to places that are super slam busy, totally dead, or just... not busy, but service just plain out sucks.
They were dead. We were the only ones. The food was good. And we're sitting there, waiting for our food. And all of a sudden we hear... And I said to Dave, I said, is someone sleeping?
Yeah, then it didn't happen for like a good 5 or 10 seconds. And then we hear it real loud. Like it's drowning out the music of this place.
So we look over at the bar, which is right next to us.
Dude, head down.
He works there. In fact, he's the one that set us. And I was getting ready to grab my camera, turn it on so I could get footage of this. And the guy that was serving us nudged him. He's like, hey, wake up.
Yeah, the guy didn't move. We're busting out laughing. He starts banging on the bar top. He's just like, wake up.
And then about 20 minutes later, he was sleeping again, and he had to wake him up again just as I was grabbing my camera. But it did happen. I promise you it happened.
Yeah, too much survey, so last night, apparently.
But anyway, we're off to the next place, so.
Yes. Our tummies are full. We're probably going to fall asleep very shortly. Take a siesta.
Mm-hmm. All right, and...
cut. Here we go.
Off to the swamp.
Can you hear me now?
As you can see, it's really windy today. We picked an awesome day to be outside. But I think it's going to be a nice nature walk.
I think so.
We're going to go over to the Rattle Creek Cypress Swamp Sanctuary and Nature Center. Oh, here we should go. Turtles. Turtle.
They're like, they're bait of science.
They're so
top of each other.
Where's Isaac? Is he sleeping?
You know, when we go to Terrapin Park, you better be wearing some hard boots.
Terrapin Park? What are you talking about?
Terrapin Park is in, just being all photogenic.
We already went to Terrapin Adventures. What are you talking about?
No, Terrapin Park. It's a wildlife reservation for turtles. Is he an albino?
I don't know. Look at his eyes. Is that his nose? I mean, turtles had noses mm-hmm. like that.
Yeah.
I think he's trying to figure out what the camera is. Oh, it's an albino snapping turtle. Yeah.
That one might be real. I mean, they do have water.
I think this one's real.
And again, that one could be real, too.
If that one's real, it's very frozen. They got a bear back here. This one's definitely fake. Well, there are all kinds of animals in here. Bears are so cute, though. Just to get a message. Look, D's nuts. So half of the trail is blocked off.
You can definitely go out to it and you'll see where it is, but you won't be able to continue along the whole loop. So you can go out.
There's no way to go around it?
There's not. No,
we can't go backwards this way?
No, you can. Yeah, you can go out to the tree and then back or out this way and back, but you just can't do the full loop in one
direction. Okay.
And then these trails are open too. They go out to the meadow and the arboretum. So.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
All right. Can we take one of those?
Yeah, absolutely.
Thank you.
Enjoy.
Did you want to see what's out in the cage?
Is there anything in there?
Some type of bird.
Red-tailed hawk. Oh, it's a hawk. Hi, you poor thing. You should be free.
What you doing in there? Are you just hanging out?
Aww. The most common hawk in North America. Like other members of the Buteo family, their broad wings and wide tails allow them to soar high over open habitats. They eat birds, reptiles, mice, and other small mammals. Maybe you take that. Average lifespan, 15 to 20 years in the wild. Oh, he's permanently disabled due to an injury in 2002 when he was learning to fly. Aww. So he can't fly, probably. You poor baby. Are you done? I said, are you done?
No. I think that's a path too, but...
steep. Maybe. Wanna go this way, then?
Sticking out of the ground?
Yeah, what is that?
Little pieces of trees. See how out in the water they're doing the same thing?
Yeah, but that one looks like
this is a swamp. Yeah, that tree's not necessarily dead. It looks like it's dead.
Nah, it's not like it. I like him really dead.
Oh, I love nature when it's dead.
Pretty. Crocodiles.
What boardwalk do you know?
You know why this is called a boardwalk?
Why is that?
Because you walk on the boards.
Really?
Yeah.
There's boards for walking?
Yes. Look at this. This is cool. I feel like we're up to see the wizard. Should we?
Because.
Oh,
might have been part of roots that were underwater at one time. I don't know.
Looks like it has a mouth.
Oh, wait, there's another path going this way.
Yeah, I think that leads to those to the...
Bethanet? Oh, yeah, she said there's things you can go off to the side and see.
Yep.
Bori.
So,
I don't know where we're at.
I'm assuming...
I can't read maps.
We walked this path here, because here's the nature center. We came down, walked the dirt path. We came down, and it looks like we're right here now.
Okay, so what is that going to? Pawpaw?
That looks like it's going to the pawpaw thing right there.
Along the hills leading into the swamp, notice small trees with broad pointed leaves. In late fall, the ripe fruit scents the air with a sweet odor. It's not late fall, dang it.
We can still hope.
We can still walk that way. We're not alone back here. Oh! We're gonna die. Here, these nuts, this. Oh, we're back at a boardwalk. Now I'm confused. Do we go this way? Or do we go this way? Oh, there's a pile back there of something. What is this pile of crap back here? It looks like an old car. Are we supposed to go back here?
Why is the differential on top of the car?
What's going on?
Not much.
I don't think we're in Kansas anymore.
In Kansas?
Kansas. This crap we're walking through. What is that? Is that an old car?
Looks like it's probably some kind of Buick back in the day.
Why is it back here?
I don't know.
How did it get back here? Did it fly?
Damn kids.
It flew back in.
Oh, it's upside down.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah.
I wonder, it looks funny.
Huh. There's the tire.
There's the seat.
You know what happened here? This is where Ash's car fell down from the sky.
Who?
Back from Army of Darkness. Find the Necronomicon.
How much battery I have? You alright?
Yep.
I'll be falling on me. I thought we were going to see wildlife. I didn't see nothing yet but squirrels. I see that in my backyard. Who like thought to put a walkway through here, and how they did it with the water here. Look at this. The water's full right here, isn't it?
I don't know. It's empty.
Huh?
I said I don't know. It's empty.
I mean, it's high up. I mean.
Yeah.
I don't even know what these things are sticking out.
People, if you know what these things are sticking out, let us know. I'm saying it's probably some type of roots or just some kind of misshapen tree. Yeah.
Look at that. So pretty. Oh, is this the down tree? Oh, yeah. Well, no. Oh, no, because it looks like it ends here anyway. Sure to report your sightings to the Nature Center staff and visit other Bay Gateway sites to discover how they also contribute to the health of the Chesapeake Bay. Okay. So we have to come back the other way because of a down tree.
Yep. Chuck Norris came through roundhouse, kicked that bitch, it fell down. End of story.
Yeah, so we're going to go around this way now until we get back to the tree. So far I'm liking it. It's very quiet back here. Another down tree. These trees are just a swaying. What is a cypress swamp? What is a cypress swamp?
Yes, what is a swamp?
Swamps are wetlands with trees. In this swamp, the majority of trees you see are bald cypress trees. Wetlands like this cypress swamp play an important role in slowing runoff and preventing harmful nutrients and silt from entering the Chesapeake Bay. Trees with knees, that's what those are. They're knees.
They're kneecaps.
Projections from the bald cypress roots reach a maximum height under regularly flooded conditions. They may help provide air, food, or stabilization to the tall trees, but do not become new trees themselves. So they're knees.
Are they bee's knees?
I like it right here because the sun's shining through. This is pretty. I like this. What? Still glugging? Something else. So you think hate, I think love. I feel like we kind of like got out of Maryland. You know what I mean? We're just somewhere else.
Yeah, it feels like we're down south somewhere. Without the heat.
It's a nice open area. I like it. This side too. Thing on the boardwalk up there. Is that a leaf?
So you're walking.
I'm watching.
You're off to the left there.
I'm okay. I got this.
She's got the show.
I can walk and film at the same time. Where'd that one red leaf come from?
It's a sign.
I'm gonna have a picture of it in a second. And that one's got a little bit of red on it. That one's like battle story. The body of water you see before you is Battle Creek. Look at all those knees.
Some creepy ass looking knees.
Do a search like we did for Prince Frederick,
mm-hmm.
And you'll see. How did I get there?
I'm gonna say somebody probably rode their boat out there.
Their boat?
I don't know. Maybe they're waiting until it was frozen. That'd be fun. Take a motorcycle out on this.
I would be afraid I'd fall in.
Me too.
Nope. It would be fun though. This was paved.
Mm-hmm.
And you just have to be careful that you don't fall off. Oh, we're at the end already.
Yeah, so the trail's not very long. We're at the end of it already. We're on the other side of the tree that's downed.
Oh, there's the boards. Oh, I see it.
Oh,
$4.95.
We hate $4.95.
Yeah, but traffic was moving, so it was okay.
Yeah.
So we had a good lunch, and we found an awesome swamp. But there's a couple more things we're going to check out, so.
It's been an awesome day so far.
So far. Let's see what happens next, because we still got to get to the police barracks.
That chimichanga still ain't agreeing with me, by the way.
It's going to be a long ride home.
Yep.
This is a church. I just like that. Oh, that was neat. No?
Yeah, it is neat. It's got a cute little gazebo that needs to be repainted and maintained. Bell Tower Plaza.
And there's a well
over
there. Bell chime.
Their ball fell off.
Huh?
Their
ball fell off.
Their ball fell off? It's got moss growing all over it.
Yes. This place is not very well kept.
No. Would you like to sit in the gazebo?
It's a swing.
Yeah. That's why I was trying to get you to sit down.
I didn't realize it was a swing. That's kind of gross.
Yeah, a little bit.
It's like being on the water back and forth closet. On the moving boards, whatever it was. Moving docks. Dave, before he falls on his ass. We are at the Greater Beltway Church, Bible Way Church. That's where we're at right now, people. We're allowed to go down there. Those rock, those trees. That's scary. Was built in 1868, was it?
Yeah.
And it doesn't look that old, but I guess it is.
Well, I imagine it was redone.
You think?
Yeah.
It does look like it could be haunted. A nice sign here. House. Look at that. So it doesn't look like it's open, so we're not going in, but check it out. What's the thing up there on the roof?
If I had to use an educated guess, I'd probably say it's a lightning rod.
Wow. You can tell this is old.
Yep.
Wow, look at that. That is crazy, this one. Anything in there? Pitchfork?
Spectacular. Pretty neat.
It smells like a barn. Wow, look at that one. And then I can't see anything. Look at that one, babe. It's black. My bike would look awesome in front of that building. Just because it's black. The little door.
People used to be a lot shorter.
Yeah.
So, where are we at?
We are at the Historical Society in Calvert County.
And what do you think?
In Prince Frederick. The old house is cool, the buildings are cool, but we couldn't go in, so
You think you'll come back here when it's open?
Maybe. So we're gonna go to State Police Barracks now.
That way.
And eventually the courthouse is down this way too.
I don't know, it says District Court, so I imagine so. I'm gonna know what that building is.
There's a sign down there. What does it say? COA?
Children of Anarchy? Some of these old houses.
We don't know where the barracks at. We don't have our camera on. Speaking of camera, you have my phone.
No, you have the phone.
County Services Plaza. We're in Lesby now?
Lesby.
Lesby?
Lesby.
I thought we were still in...
Courthouse. This is parking.
I know, no parking. So we can see it. What's that in the center?
That is some type of statue.
Should we go up there?
Yeah, you should find a spot to park. I mean, all this does say our parking.
I know, but... Oh my god, that's the State Police Barrack right there.
Oh. Veterans Green, dedicated memorial. May 31st, 1999. Courthouse? Maybe.
Red light is not in there.
How do you know?
Maybe.
What do you think, hon?
I think it's a courthouse and we should go.
Check it out, they got their own mailbox.
That's cool. I've never seen that before.
What's in that bee's hand?
A laser?
A marijuana cigarette?
Laser.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Hey, it's wearing a hat too. Yeah, sure. Looks like he's a little strung out.
Angry. An angry state trooper.
This is by far the coolest mailbox I've ever seen.
It's very cool.
It looks like it was made in 1969.
Neat. Oh well, we'll have to check it out if we ever end up in Prince Frederick.
Can't you read the sign?
No turnaround area.
Ooh.
Oh, I gotta check this out. This looks creepy.
a trail or anything.
I don't know.
What is this place? I don't know where we're at right now. We're at the American Chestnut Land Trust, wherever that is. There's a trail. You're smelling. Where do we sign in at? There's no way to get in this thing. There's no door to this barn, huh?
Look at all those hanging up there.
What is it? Garlic? Is that a horn? Bay Overlook, that way. Into the horse swamp. There's a horse swamp?
Yes.
You don't sound too excited about going down to the woods.
Oh wait. I mean, there is a sign that says
Horse Swamp Trail, Bay Overlook Trails.
This will be it.
I wonder how far it is, though. I'm not feeling all that adventurous right now.
Yeah, the shoes definitely would not have made this.
It would have. It
look
just would have been a
mess.
Blue. Huh?
Look at this. It looks like it's kind of into blue.
Blue tint?
Yeah.
That's pretty. Pretty if the leaves were changing. Be about to bark and sit in the windy right now. I don't know. What do you think? Yeah, I think so too. I'm gonna walk like this.
It'd
be nice if we were on horses right now. So we literally are like in the woods with no one else around. I can't even see anyone working here. Can't there be a nice boardwalk back here too?
See any of your white trees yet?
No.
Why not?
Is it getting wetter back here?
Oh yeah. Yeah, it is.
I'm starting to feel damper.
The size of this leaf.
It's humongous.
Huge.
Someone's been eating on it too.
Let's put it back so.
I think there used to be water down here maybe. This would be great for like haunted attractions.
Yeah, it would.
Have people walking through here at nighttime. Monsters jumping out and scaring them. Ew. Say Bay Overlook anymore. Shortcut to Horse Swamp. We wanted the Bay Overlook. Oh wait, what's happening? The Horse Swamp. Just walk for one more minute. Just walk for one more minute. At least it's not all wet. Don't slip here, babe. Don't slip here. Is that water down there?
Yep, it's a swamp.
We found the swamp. I don't know if I can get down there. It's pretty steep.
Did you want me to lead?
Oh, there's a little walkway down there. Look. There's my boardwalk.
Hey, there's another birdhouse in there.
Aren't you glad we walked for a minute?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, look at that.
It's a swamp.
It's a swamp.
Oh, look, Bay Overlook Trail goes this way. Well, we found the swamp. Wow. Look at that. Back out in the middle of nowhere again. There's another birdhouse out there.
Real quick before we go, I don't know, I can think of
as good as that chimichanga was. We need to be careful. These fish can't swim, and I'm sure as hell ain't going in this water after.
That branch attack you.
What the hell is that?
A water bottle.
Oh, okay.
How the hell did they get out there? People, how did they do that? Let's get a close up. Fine. Stay there. How's this? Might want to learn how to park.
It's just creepy at night.
No dumping. Oh, come on, I'm turtle head.
Are you really?
Joy setting stuff on the bird again. A minute ago, we heard some weird sounds. And that's what it turned out to be. She somehow lodged a stick all up in there. Crazy female drivers. She hit something else. Okay, we're back. Before I could even turn the camera fully off, this chick right here jumped out and took care of the problem.
A bastard.
Just tell me what the problem was, babe.
There was a stick stuck between the tire and the top of the tire where the plastic is. It would have knocked itself off eventually. I just didn't like the sound it was making.
How many times has this happened today?
Do you see where we're at? Do you see all the sticks on the... I didn't even see that. Sorry, a branch on the road.
She keeps running this stuff over, and now I'm like, watch out for that, watch out for that. She's like, I got this.
Right through it.